Let's vote. This is a song about current events, aspiring to whimsy through the use of fairy tale and nursery rhyme characters. This is called Whatever Happened to Cinderella. Sleeping Beauty woke up and moved away. Prince Charming dreams of fifth every day. Rapunzel, Butch cut her hair. Little Boy Blue, let's not go there. They foreclosed on the old woman's shoe. Homeless children filled the streets too. So they called the Pied Piper, he'd know what to do. But he was on tour with Motley Crue. Jack Sprat called his wife back. She said, well, someone else thinks I'm all that. The dish left the spoon for Jack's wife. They lived happily ever after to life. His food supply wrecked by pumpkin blight gave Peter quite a fright. Old Mother Hubbard, well, she started drinking, 'cause you can't make plans based on wishful thinking. Little Bo Peep, Little Miss Muffet, and Little Jimmy Dickens were sitting on tuppets doing some picking. Little Jack Horner and Little Boy Blue stopped by and joined in the group jam stew. Yeah, I went there. The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker had their jobs outsourced to China. They no longer get unemployment benefits. Looks like your best days are behind you. Access to the golden eggs in the goose pen is limited to a congressman. Winking and blinking and nodding waste their days writing blogs. All the king's horses and all the king's men never found Cinderella again. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust, losing the glitter while forming rust. Like Humpty Dumpty, a great fall makes us bust. The emperor has no clothes that goes undiscussed. Thank you.